This is... Why is there a picture of me?
That junk.
Hey, my stuff. want me to play with dolls? Yeah, I get it. Fuck you. Creepy. No way. Seriously. Fuck you.
For the crystal?
Fine. I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me.
Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you? this thing work? Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What is going on here? I should keep heading this way.
Ha 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 ha!
Do. To get past them.
play nice, don't you? They get punished.
No way. much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No. I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party? Upstairs? I'll take a look.